All right, girls, here we go. Week two. So I got the corn in right here. Corn is in. It's my square foot gardening method. I got peas in right here. About 25 peas. Oh, I'd say about 50 or 60 corn right in this little. What is that? Six by four. Beans are going to go right there. Climb. Those are fava beans and soybeans, and those are all onions down there. On that 12 by four there, I'm going to have 8 tomatoes. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 12 plants. Okay. Hey, you shouldn't be eating like vegetables. Not the leaves, anyway. Little doggy. Alright, there's some more. Ooh, there's some garlic I scored on. So, anyway, there's some peppers on the end. Those are all peppers. Put in a couple days ago. Look at those. Those suckers are like 2 feet tall for $4. And, this is that little square I got. Some eggplant right there. Some mustard greens, some basil. Cilantro, some marigold. Haven't got that stuff in yet. I got some more peppers and some more tomatoes over here. And I gotta square that off and probably put the cucumbers on the end so they can climb up the fence. And then down there I have more squares to make. Anyway, that's a lot of digging, and there is my potato pile. And as you can see, little tiny green things everywhere. Potatoes. All that is potato. Potato. It's gonna be a big amount of potatoes, and these are all pumpkins and winter squash. Ugh. I haven't figured out what to do with those yet. Anyway, the backside view. Excuse me. Square foot garden year number one. Yvonne's house.